A man paralyzed from the neck down due to a spinal cord injury he sustained in 2007 has shown he can communicate his thoughts way more faster than the brain implants used previously, through a new brain implant system that translates his imagined handwriting into actual text. During the experiment, the paralyzed man concentrated as if he were writing, effectively, thinking about making the letters with an imaginary pen and paper. As he did this, electrodes implanted in his motor cortex recorded signals of his brain activity, which were then interpreted by algorithms running on an external computer, decoding the paralyzed man's imaginary pen trajectories, which mentally traced the 26 letters of the alphabet and some basic punctuation marks. The device is a part of a long-standing research collaboration called BrainGate. Is a brain-computer interface (BCI) that uses artificial intelligence to interpret signals of neural activity generated during handwriting. Similar systems developed as part of the BrainGate have been transcribing neural activity into text for several years, but many previous interfaces have focused on different cerebral metaphors for denoting which characters to write, are complex and slower than the new way of decoding. In tests, the man was able to achieve writing speeds of 90 characters per minute, with approximately 94% accuracy. Not only is that rate significantly faster than previous BCI experiments, but it's almost on par with the typing speed of smartphone users in the man's age group, which is about 115 characters. Brain-computer interface opening a new technological way of evolution. Stay tuned for more science news and scientific research datas. Thanks for watching.